and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid, and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. And already we're underway here. It could be in here. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Time to deliver. Shapes the volley hit.
Fair effort, he reacted well.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And it's played forward. He's got options out wide. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Delivers across. Gets away from his opponent. Keeps everyone guessing. Surely.
It's offside. Yes, it is.
Gets it upfield. And it's been taken straight back. Tries to get it forward quickly. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, both sides seem happy with the...
Tries a shot! He's delivered all right!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Gets wrestled off the ball. good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
An untidy challenge, free kick given. And the defence can get it clear. Lovely feet.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Beautifully done. Tries to get some whip on it. Out to the right. Hardly anything between the sides,
and it's 1-0.
Goes for goal! He gets! That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Towards the front men. Loses his balance and loses the ball. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Oh, shooting chance! Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Well, that's where he wants it. That's great strength on the ball. Played out to the right. It is quite a run he's making here. Trying to get there. I'm more than happy to take the muscular approach.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to get it forward quickly. And he's there to cut it out. That's been drilled forward. Oh, really good feet from him.
That's just very well played. He can hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Fired in. It's a brilliant interception. Battles to win it back. It has gone through as a pop! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Was he just trying to be a little too clever then? I mean, it's hard to say, but one thing's for sure, he needed to stick it away and he knows it.
Chance! And there's the end of the first half.
And there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. We're just back from your break. You've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Oh, good interception. And it's played forward. Ball's out on the left now. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
He'll hit it! Oh, what a hit! What a hit! He's got himself a peach of a goal! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Pulls out once more. It's a loose ball. Finds himself and the finish! Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Has he picked him out? Going for goal! They've scored!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Tries to get it forward quickly. That's a throw. Gone a long way up and away. Pumps it into the... Heads it! Another chance! And in it goes! He was never going to miss from there.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
So the lead now is two.
The crowd are calling for this to be put to bed. There's little sympathy about.
And it's played forward. Has a pop! Lacking in accuracy. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. Now let's put a stop to that. It's come loose. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Defenders on the back foot. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And the counter is on. Well played, he saw that coming. And help's available out wide. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. And he has been fouled there. Been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Going for goal! It's anyone's ball. Plays it out to the wing. Has a goal! Oh, surely that deserved better.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
That'll go straight through to the keeper. Very well to intervene. Looking to hit the front line. Hoists it forward. Out for a goal kick.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
A warm ovation on his way off, and that is the least he deserves.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Well waited. Assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Back.
Breaks on here.
Well, that had to be more accurate. Played in with accuracy. Well positioned to make that interception. Has he found his man? Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And that has been clubbed away. Promising cross. And he's there to hoof it away. And the finish! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
This is gone. That's a foul. That's going to be a booking.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Attempts to play it through.
Played into the towering header. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
So that's it, it is all over. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control, they did enough to win it.
Your final thoughts, Jim? Look, we saw some textbook football from wide areas that continued to produce expansive attacking play that was ultimately too hard to handle. They were simply too good in the wide areas.
This is a performance that hasn't just got my approval. Listen.
My thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.